two thumbs are. And the tumor has spread into the mucosa, but it hasn't gone through the muscularis. The muscularis is the pink band that you see here. This pink band here. And the cancer is just sitting right on top of that. So this is a lucky fellow.
This is St. Mary's Hospital. It's, I have to say, one of the best laboratories in town. Whether it be hematology, chemistry, blood taking, blood bank, people are trained everywhere here. And so we are basically the middleman that allows physicians to diagnose the patients. So in the blood team, what we get from the outside, we draw about 500 patients a day, okay? Then we have patients on the inside where we're drawing in the morning, roughly, I would say about 150 patients, okay? And then we have, you know, other patients that come and drop specimens off. We also have a lot of what we call referred-in centers. So we have a lot of clinics that are associated to us, a lot of CLSCs, a lot of private office doctors. We're reaching about 1,500 samples, if not more, every day. So our doors open at 6:30 in the morning, but we get patients here as early as 5 that start to wait. It's a race to get that first number.
Window number A.
So we run all blood tests here, right? So there's also urine tests, but the majority is blood tests. We also work very closely with the OR.
So this was what we would call class 1 tumor.
So, you know, we diagnose things like cancers, and we often get samples that come, you know, from different parts of the body in pathology. So what happened is the patient will be open in the operating room.
Left breast coming down from the OR.
And they're going to send down a part of that sample, so a biopsy. The physician upstairs is waiting for us to give him the results, saying, is it a benign or malignant? So the lab is open 24/7. We work on 3 shifts, a day shift, an evening shift, and a night shift. And we also work on weekends. So morning shift here starts as early as 5 o'clock. Getting the bloods early in the morning ensures that the physicians who do the rounds at, you know, 7:30 or 8 o'clock, they will have these results handy. So this way there's no waiting. It's continuous flow at all times.